Put it back. Right back. Had to fix something. Had to turn one of my bitrate thingies down. It was fucking my stream up. But we good now. We're good. Pugsley's meowing at me. Siege artillery. Combo effect. Explosive. Hitting an enemy with a rocket. Resource. Well, if I'm going to go like Mr. Captain Attack Berserk, man, then I should probably... You know what? Let's do this. I'm not going up with a group. I'm going alone. So rather than Vase's Arc, right? I'll use Titan's Hail. Damage. Repair mount. Max armor. Autocannon. Gear. Autocannon. Hell yeah. That's the one we're going to go with. Okay. Good loadout. Then to wait on my right leg, 6 weeks. Well, you're tough. You're tougher than me. I do want to do. Nope. Alright, you know, we'll go forge. Oh, God. I get so roped in to the aesthetics. I can't.
Remember.
No.
Fearful.
Yep. Shut up. Okay. Wear state. Wear state. That's what we're going to do. What do I have it on? Old. It is dirty. Clean. And standard. Let's just go clean. There we go. Nope. Nope. Just. Back. Go away. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna change that up. Also, we're gonna animation. He's gonna get the. All right. Sweet. All right, here we go. And no weight on your leg for 6 weeks. That sucks. That sucks. Alright, we're gonna go here. Let's do this. Okay, I wanna go do free play. Yep, I'm gonna bring that. And I'm going to bring autocannon. All right, let's do GM1, run around like an idiot for a minute.
Ready to start? Good. I'll look through all traffic for anything that needs our attention.
Keep me updated.
Detecting crystals nearby. Torn open a gate.
All right, I showed up and did like one thing. I'll take my presents now.
Fantastic. Things will be safer with them gone.
All right. I'm gonna follow these guys. And collect materials. Why did I do this? Okay. No more Mr. Nice Noss. Now you've pissed me off. Damn it. I heard you could go inside those things. It just really wants me to be here. Oh, it opens in like 20 minutes. That's lame. I'm not waiting around 20 minutes. Jimmy 86. Let's see what they're doing. Thank you. look, things to do. I'm on Twitch because the Xbox seems like it better, but it seems like more people on Twitch. Try it. It's fun. I'm doing some mixer time too, you know? Ooh, you bad boy. What happened to me? Time to pay the fiddler. Sit down, Mary Poppins. Oh, a threesome, my favorite.
We're not picking up any more Dominion. Nice work. Grab a sample of that stuff, would you?
That sniper's pain in my ass. Let's fix that. There you are, you little prick. Wait, no, that wasn't the sniper. Whoops. Ooh. I think I'm all clear. Alright. Look up the next bunch of punks to infiltrate. It's the love boat! Thank you. I think I've gotten all I can out of this. Let's do the main mission. A threesome, my favorite. Thank you for cataloging that. Hello, hi everyone, hi. Yeah, garbage. 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 And let's play another mission. I want to play this one. Let's do, God, I want to try GM2. Try GM2. And I'll bring a grenade launcher sigil. And armor. Oops. And, just weapons. Marksman. Auto cannon. I like the auto cannon. Okay. Cool. Alright. Meow. All right. Well, this is awkward. So, how's everyone doing? Whoa! Right, I'm gonna get thrown in the middle of somebody else's mission. That's what the music means. That's fucking bullshit. Oh, I have a mosquito bite. There's no mosquitoes where I live, so something else was pretending to be a mosquito and then bit me. Ooh, okay, now I'm at the beginning. Alright, I can do this.
Javelin systems look good. Linking in the Grandmaster.
Alright, freelancers, listen up. You'll be heading to the last known location Corvus has for Dr. Harkin. You'll approach from opposite directions. Your ciphers are forwarding you strike locations now.
Any sign of the spear?
Not yet, so be extremely cautious.
Coordinating with Team 2 now. I've linked in their cipher, so you should all be able to hear one another.
All right, Team 1. Who's up for some sexy danger?
Hey, Ryan. Ooh, sexy Ready? Danger. Me! Bugsley, get off my lap, please. Thank you.
Hey, we're coming up on some kind of
I love you, but no.
Right. Kick ass now. Chat later.
Man, danger is so sexy. Ooh.
This is where the Corvus agent spotted Harkin.
No sign of him now.
It's quiet, but I'm picking up a very faint signal of some kind. Can you investigate?
Hmm.
Look out. I'm suddenly detecting turrets and multiple Dominion energy signatures.
I knew this was a trap.
I've never seen a grounder field this large before. The machine itself must be underground.
Hey, Big Star. A whole bunch of the Dominion we're fighting just gated out. Might be headed your way.
Are you all right?
I'll be fine as soon as I find whoever keeps shooting rockets at me.
Take cover! I'm gonna take that. Ooh! Oh god. Now is not the time for stories. Jesus. Okay. Here we go. Oh god, those things. You know what? I'm about as big as you. Deal with the might of a colossus. See, I told you. Look at all that might.
Talago here, Cypher for Team 2. I've detected Shaper energy underground.
The ruin's waking up?
Or someone's waking it up.
It's Harkin. On my way.
Here we go.
Signatures inside the ruin. Lots of them. And Talago was right. The ruin has been activated.
How's Team 2 doing?
Oh, sorry. There was a lot of swearing, so I muted them temporarily. Reconnecting.
Right, Jack? You there?
Oh, yeah, we are.
We took out the Dominion ambush, but our site was picking up more in the pass we came in through.
You need help?
No, but they sure will. We're in pursuit. We'll meet you on the way out of the ruin, Big Star.
like this before. They've added more security measures, I think. They're cycling between emitters. You'll have to get all of them to shut it down.
God, I can't fly. Woo! There we go. Oh, hey.
Thank you.
screen down. Get to the last emitter.
Fuck is. Oh god. Reload, 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 reload. Who's left? Yeah, that looks like a good spot. Alright.
Hey, Big Zap. We just found a whole bunch of Dominion Striders. When we get out of this, we're having drinks.
Making a round on us.
You guys okay?
Yeah. Getting real tired of these stonking huge brutes, though.
Shape energy just spiked.
You better find Harkin fast.
Where's this question mark? Oh god. Alright, that was some bad flying. I don't normally fly that bad. That was just a thing. Okay. There's a secret. Alright, where? Question mark.
Energy source.
Any idea what the Dominion are doing here?
Wait, something just turned on. You need to find Harkin. Boss.
Faye, what's our status?
Well, there's someone else in here with me.
Energy is continuing to spike. Harkin's shield is drawing power directly out of the ruin itself. Whatever he's doing is a problem. Destroy those crystals to shut it down.
Shoot the Valkyries. They did shoot you first. Whew! I need that. God damn it. Okay. Oh, yo. Hello. Alright, let's do this. Yep. Okay. Eat shit and die. All of you. Feedback loop. Woo! Legos! This is wild. Holy shit.
Team 2.
We're going to check it out. Might see reinforcements arriving. We'll keep you posted.
You know that gate that opened up here? It's inside a Strider cabin.
Harkin gated directly into a Strider? He's insane.
I think we already knew that. Can you catch the Strider Team 2?
Working on it. Could use some more freelancers up here.
Headed your way.
We're at the Strider. Damn, these guys overrun us. The Strider Bay doors. I suppose you can hurry it up a bit. There's an awful lot of Dominion down here.
Doors are powered. Go help Bryce and Jack before they get flattened.
Where'd the Dominion get these things? I think I dented Nelly on its backside.
Whoops, crash. And three lights are down. Oh, it's just Wraith. We don't want to lose him.
Surrender.
Grandmaster, we've got him.
I've been waiting for this day for 10 years. Nice work, freelancers.
Don't know about the rest of you, but I could use a drink.
Oh, several drinks. And maybe a pint.
Yeah, let's go home.
I don't think I've ever gotten an executioner before. That's awesome. Okay. That's it. That was my one thing. That wasn't a Lego. That was masterwork. That's fine. Crap. 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 And, yeah, I'll keep that. Oh my god, no shouting, no loud music, no flag, no use of heavy weapons, light weapons, melee, littering, food or beverages, and no dancing after 2100. No fun in the launch bay. It's like the champagne room. Wait, let's... Multi-Banana Man? Oh, what a name. Oh, the leaderboard. Oh, wrong button. Ah, that sucks, Gator. I hate when that happens. Try this one. Looks fun. Oh no, you're fighting to stay awake. That's I hate when that happens. I don't know what to do next. I do have to stop soon. Hey, Tab. What's up? Tab's lurking. Oh my God, I'm tired. Oh, sweet. Yay. Well, here you go. Anthem. I just switched over to my Ranger, too. So. There we go. Yeah, Ranger time. Whew, after moving around. And that Colossus. Ranger feels good. And mission time. Okay. There's no new strongholds, right? It's the same old strongholds. Okay. Okay, so I finished. Okay. Now it's that. Okay. So, let's go. Let's do this. I still don't know what I'm doing completely. Alright, let's. Let's do that. And. I think I'm primed for combos. Yeah, going on the little bit of the survivor side. Alright, here we go. And. The thing is, I don't have enough gear to really create perfect loadouts yet, which sucks, but I'll get there. Alright, going GM2. Thanks, Gates. I'm pretty entertaining. Good to hear. Good to know I still got that going for me. How's your day going, Tab? I tried that mod on Skyrim with a different start. Oh, cool. What'd you think? Ooh, boxing. Heck yeah. Yeah, I'm about to start getting physically fit again, and I think jiu-jitsu is going to start happening. I'm jealous of everyone. Oh.
Don't move. The reality around you hasn't stabilized yet.
How do Dominion troops stand using teleporters? I feel like I'm up to number six.
Be quick. The longer you're in the storm, the greater the chance it will absorb you. That bought you some time.
This place really gives me the creeps, Faye.
That's a good sign, actually. If you got used to this, it might be a sign that reality was absorbing you.
Was that supposed to make me feel better? Because it did the opposite. Right? There's a shaper ruin here that definitely wasn't there before.
Vara succeeded. At least a little bit. She's created a new reality. It just doesn't extend very far yet.
Why would she make a shaper ruin?
If I had to guess, that's what she thinks of when she imagines controlling the world.
So the ruin is important then.
Whatever is here will likely help silence this cataclysm. No more crystal. Vara will feel that.
Persistent, but stupid. You wanted my attention. Now you have it.
set up ahead.
This looks complicated. What's all this for?
The reality inside this cataclysm is incredibly unstable. I think Varra's made these things to just keep it all together.
So, shutting these down is making the storm less stable? Is that a good idea?
Yes. We want this reality to collapse. If it doesn't, it will displace our entire world. We're going to need more echoes to expose the crystal. They must be here somewhere. The pocket of stable reality collapsed. Varra, or the cataclysm, is still trying to keep it at bay. That device? I think it was made to hold an echo. This seems to be a small pocket of stability. You can recover from the storm in here.
Alright, we need to get 5 echoes. I have no idea. I'm not going to lie to any of you watching. I have no idea what I'm doing. I think I know this music. Who does this soundtrack? You do know this music. Sarah Sackner, or something like that. She did, I think, the music for Black Sails. The Assassin's Creed game there. Where are they finding these things?
We've got a clear shot at the crystal.
Destroy it!
One less crystal to worry about.
Okay. You want to face me? Very well. I'll be waiting.
It isn't stabilizing slightly. Shaper relic in pieces here.
A cataclysm starting inside a cataclysm?
There's no sign of one. I suspect Barra doesn't know much about silencing relics. It's not what she does.
But the Dominion does break and manipulate relics all the time.
In Barra's mind, messing up a relic is how you get results. Silence it and whatever she started here. Sorry.
Oh, can I not use it? Okay, I get it. I need to learn.
And the crystal is exposed. It's down.
Here I am, freelancers. Let's finish this.
Thank you for the lurk, Tab. I had to check that out.
console. No more crystal. Fara will feel that.
Persistent, but stupid. You wanted my attention. Now you have it.
You've stabilized somewhat. Some time.
Faye, there's explosives here.
Wow, we are all spread out. Holy moly. Okay, that guy was just cruising around collecting all those things. Got it. I'll figure it out. I'll get this eventually.
Cataclysm stabilizing slightly.
My group is completely divided. That's awesome. By awesome, I mean it's a little confusing. I don't quite... Oh. Look what I just did. Look what just happened. God. That person's doing a thing. Seems Seems like they're the only one who knows what's going on. Oh god, I'm about to overheat. And we're up. Okay. Yikes. I'm gonna go over there again. All right, we're dancing and clapping and cheering. Yay. Now let's, you know, play the Cataclysm because I don't know what I'm doing. Somebody has to show me. Oh, a sea turtle. What's up? Hey, what's up, bud? How you doing? I'm doing this alone. No, I don't know the secrets yet, Joe. I'm still learning the Cataclysms. And that's right. She does that, I forgot. Well, maybe my team will come and get me. Maybe they won't. Who knows, right? Burn! I'm realizing that I need to do a little research on the Cataclysm and get in here and practice this more. Thanks, bud! Thank you.
blasted.
Yikes. Dude, how do you avoid that? How do you avoid that? You jump really high? I don't know how to avoid that. And you did. We're gonna get off there, and we're gonna go over here. You have to go to the center. Okay, cool. Thank you. Yep, this is such an origin game. Thanks for the help, Joe. Appreciate you. Destabilizes. You've stabilized somewhat. So, Joe, what do you have? You liked the Cataclysm stuff and all the updates that came with it? I like it. I think it's pretty cool. I like that dude on the left. His bunny ears and his little dance. Oh yeah, I know the ears. I can't wait to get some ears.
Can you meet Adams in the Fort Prison? Harkin says he wants to talk, but only to you.
My girlfriend just shared with me online this tent that floats down a river. And this company,
what are we up to today?
This website collects these articles of really bad ideas, and then they rewrite the commercial so it sounds, you know, like it, what it actually is. It's just really funny. Oh my god. It's like you could fall asleep down the river and drift away as you slam into sharp rocks and sticks and go over waterfalls and stuff. It was brilliant. Alright. What am I doing? I'm gonna look at my loadout. Here we go.
Let's make sure you're in top shape.
We got a couple of new universal components. Don't really care. All right, well, have a good night / morning, Joe. Thanks for stopping in. Appreciate you. We'll talk more about this later, this game. See you later, bud. He's a good guy. Aw, thanks for the host, buddy. I appreciate you. Alright, I might go back to sniper rifle and do this. I'm gonna put marksman back on main. And then we'll do this thing. Whew, that's cool looking. Look at that. God, the weapons are so fucking amazing in this game. Cool. And, alright, I actually have to stop playing, but let's, raid somebody. I'm gonna quit the game, and I'm gonna go to the ending soon screen here. Exit Anthem. That was a good little run. Got to pull the Colossus back out for a minute, and I like that. Oh. What is with my games freezing as I shut them off? There we go. Why has that become a thing? Stop doing that. All right. And we're going to go raid one of my friends or another Anthem player, because we got some people in here who want to watch Anthem. So let's see who's doing Anthem right now. Phelan, that guy's got 20. Anybody else on there? Dash, Gator, let's go Anthem. Just testing stuff. Let me get a couple mellow. Let's see. My sleep is messed up, so let's stream. Yeah, let's go to that one. We're going to. Oh, good night, Gator. Who was that guy we were just in? Phoebe Rocks. P-H-O-E. And we're going in.